Hey guys, Nick here today, and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Survival on the Codex server. Now, in the last episode, some crazy stuff happened because I was just starting up, and I actually messed up in recording and recorded the wrong audio because I am an idiot and I didn't check which audio I was recording. So, now that we are finally back, the other episode's rendering right now, so technically it's not the day that I'm posting it, but I mean, I have school tomorrow, so if you want an episode on the day of, then I can do that, but it's gonna come out at 6 p.m. But not 6, like 7, because of uploading and rendering. Anyway, so I am recording it the day before, which is what I will be doing. Just so you all know, it won't really change anything aside from when I speak about time, it's gonna be a little weird because I'm gonna say like tomorrow, and then I'm gonna be like, but I mean today, tomorrow, and not yesterday. I don't know. It's gonna be weird. But that's not important. What is important is that in this episode, I have enough stone to at least start on the observatory. Now we need a 19 by 19 plot, so we'll go up there and dig it out real quick. I just had to get some chicken, some good food, because I am dying. I have one hunger. Starving, not dying. There's a difference. And I should probably, I'm actually going to jump cut. I'm going to clear up the land up there because it's not fully clear for the observatory space. And I'm rendering, so I'll be right back when the rendering is finished, and that is clear. Okay, so I am back, and it's a lot later, so if I was starting to talk about something, there's no chance that I'm gonna continue talking about it. So sorry about that, but I sort of have everything set up like this, but I just realized that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. My design is uneven in its numbers, so there is no exact center. Whoopsies. Is both sides 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8? Okay, yeah, both sides are symmetrical. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and I guess we'll be slightly displaced in this direction, which means I may need to move this. Probably not, but maybe. Okay, and then 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 1. What? I have got to have done this wrong, or something. Okay, from here, this is, okay, that, and then 1, 2, 3. I guess I counted wrong or something. 1, 2, 1. Yeah, this is so weird. Okay. Anyway, I guess I just I'm just forgetting everything. Okay, there we go. Got it. Yeah, this is, oh my god, this is larger than I thought it was. I thought it was 19 by 19. Oh, I counted, I am an idiot. This is not 19 by 19 at all. This is oh my god. I'm going to have to recount this out. I'll be right back. Okay, I have mostly cleared this up, and oh my god, it has taken so long, so it turns out it was 32 by 32, and if I sound a little quieter or different now, it's because I just figured out why my microphone started sounding so loud and so different. It's because I had it on the wrong setting, so so there. Now, I'm gonna use that setting more when I actually record. I keep doing this. I keep being like, oh, I missed one over here, and then I go and break it, and just only to realize that I wasn't supposed to break it in the first place. Good thing that snow stopped falling. Okay. So, this doesn't look right at all. Oh no. Okay, so the way this is, it might make it wrong, but that's okay. We'll fix it later. For now, though, we have finished clearing the area, so I'm going to start placing all of the blocks, and My microphone is in a better setting now. Huzzah! Excellent. Anyway, this was 8 long, was it? 3, 6, 8. Yep. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and this way 8. And then it's 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That, what? Oh my god, I miscounted again somehow. That can't be right. I must have done this wrong. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then there's 3, the 1, the 2, the 1, the 1, the 2, the 1, the 3, the 8. No, I guess I just displaced it slightly. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Get out of my way. Crafting bench. 7, 8. And then it's 1, 2, 3. Okay, oh no. 1, 1, 2, 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, right? Yep, okay. Yes, I'm making a cylinder. A not really cylinder, circular cylinder. I mean, I don't know if it's a, it's more of like a, I don't know how many sides this has. It's a prism more than a cylinder. Okay, so this is, that was the 1, and then the 3, and then 8. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Excellent. 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I just somehow moved it 3 left or right or whatever. 3 that way. Okay, well, it's, I guess it's kind of fine because, oh no, but this at the edge of the cliff. Anyway, was this the 3? 1, 3, 1, hello. 2, 3, 4, 5, oh no, 6, 7, 8, no, darn it. Yep, this is not good. I'll have to put wooden support things to show that it's physically possible. Wait, okay, this is 1, that means this is 2 is next, 2 this way, and then 1, 1, 1, 2. 1 and 1, 2, 3. Huzzah. So it's slightly off the cliff. Ah, man. I am so glad that it was actually displaced. But I wish it was shifted that way instead of that way. Because if it was shifted that way, then it would have worked slightly better. But since it's shifted only that way, I'm glad it shifted this way, because I mean, look how awkward this would have been. Very is the answer. Actually, it probably would have been better if it wasn't shifted. Darn it, because then I could have made it more obvious that or made it look like this was on purpose. And this is the stairs going up to this. Fantastic. Oh well, I'll just sort of. Look, I have tons of dirt. I'm just gonna fill in some of this. This was going up all the way, and I don't see why these can't either. Cool. Let's make it make more sense by having it placed correctly. There we go. And okay, I should remove these little supports real quick. Okay. That suddenly goes up to here. And there we go. That kind of is better. In a not really sort of way. Donations. I have died too many times and lost so much supplies that I can't spare any, so sorry. But I can finally start building. Okay, so the next floor is just up, right? Yeah. Okay, this is gonna take 2,416 blocks, and I have 488. That was before I started placing blocks. So I'm not gonna get very far. However, I know we can make a few of these basic layers. So at least we'll have that. I made no space for a door. I guess that's probably best, cause then I can figure it out myself where I want the entrance to be. Maybe the entrance could be right there, and you have to take an elevator. A piston elevator, because I've made a piston elevator before. I can do that. And then I have like a cool redstone contraption. Or I could have a spirally staircase is the only way to get up. That would be cool. But then I would need a steeper cliff. Ah, not gonna work. Anyone could sell from these shops. Ah, okay. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Actually, I may only get to the third layer here. Or like 2.5, like I've said before. I'm sorry, I'm trying to read a Skype message. I guess I'll just read it out loud, then it'll make more sense. It was from Isil Gaming. Isil? Isil. It's clearly IC, not ice. Why did I say ice? Isil. Isil. I'm just gonna say it like that. Isil. He says, sorry for the interruption all, but I would like you all to know that I am accepting redstone dust and iron donations for the redstone shop I have been working on. I have the design, now all I need is to set it all up. This is the reason for me having cleared out the huge area under my spawn house. Didn't even know about that. Thank you all for taking your time to read this. P.S. The shops are able for all to use. Oh, get out of the way. Okay. Are able for all to use, and each cell will have the ability to sell two separate things, or two shops per cell. There is a chest outside my spawn house slash hut for these donations. So, that's what I was trying to read. It's very hard to read and place blocks in their exact locations at the same time. Okay, so the 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 8th. Up to the 8th floor is just the same thing. So this is the 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th. There we go. Probably shouldn't have put it on the corner here, but that's okay. Right, yeah. This was the 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th. Good. And, oh, missed. Okay. Let's get that out of here. There we go, that's better. Now, at least I have a guideline and I know when to stop and I don't have to keep clicking out. Now, clearly, I am going to run out of stone before I... Wait, we're going to have a blaze farm? Okay. Yeah, that's what that was. Clearly, I'm going to run out of stone, so I may end the video here or I may do like a jump cut. To get more stone. I'll probably end the video because it is getting kind of late for me and I have to have this pre-schedule uploaded before I go to sleep tonight or else it's not going to come out till like 7. Yep. So yeah, after this I'll start scheduling the upload. I'll start rendering it, I guess. And then I'll schedule the upload and I fell again. What an idiot I am. And then I'll continue gathering stone for the next few layers. There we go. I'm never gonna get that stone back, am I? The answer is probably not, because it's too late for you, stone. You're gone. I'm not gonna collect you anymore, because you're too far away. What do you want me to do? Anyway. Ah, didn't get to finish the, I don't know what layer this is layer. Let's see, if that's 9, 8, 7, 6, I think this is the fifth layer. Yeah, this is the fifth layer. Almost finished the fifth layer, but we're going to have to do it next episode. And I'm sorry to leave you off at like 14 minutes here instead of, I don't know, a longer episode, but I'm out of stone and it's going to take a time to get stone, and I don't want to just randomly cut it off in the middle of getting stone. So, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye.